Now Max Domi.
Hit from the corner. Behind.
Yeah, he got drilled that time, and he goes right back. And now he's going to go. And he's going to go with Vlasic. Max Domi, and he is pounding away on the Sharks defenseman.
Oh, I love it. I love it. He's not waiting for someone to come in and fight his battles. He gets stapled from behind.
Tyson, you said last game that if you let it go, it'll haunt you for the rest of your career.
Well, guys will pick on you. That's for sure. I think that'll be the last time Vlasic hits him from behind or any one of his teammates either.
Vlasic said he got jumped, but I guess he forgot about the shot that he gave Domi. Right?
Here's a look at it. He gets stabbed from behind. And Max Domi gets up hot. And rightfully so. I'm not saying that was a penalty by Vlasic, but you better be ready to go. And he is swinging for the fences there. Max Domi turns into Vlasic. And I have no issue with that hit by Vlasic. But I love the play by Max Domi, who's going to get the extra two on this play.